the six speed. Got my stomach feeling sickly. Yeah, I want it all now. I've been running through the need a dog pound. 100 models getting faded in a compound. Trying to love me, but they never get a cool down.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pyongyang, North Korea, weighing in at 163 pounds, Noah Moore-Heenan.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Well, that's what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE. That respect means nothing if you lose.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
The WWE Universe just exploded!
His opponent from Beijing, China, weighing in at 167 pounds, Munson the Disaster.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one. From this superstar tonight, guys.
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Are you kidding me?
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Uh-oh, sunset flip powerbomb.
Two. Oh. Oof.
Lands the haymaker.
Sit out slam.
Way to steer clear.
Sequence of reversals there. Oh, what a headbutt. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Uh-oh.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Two. He, no way, no way.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's gotta be running on instinct alone.
Hey, it might be time for it. Clearly not expecting this.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. What? When he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another. Two count.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
No! Now he's been forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, oh good gosh. Measure.
Oh, right in there. Ooh, the cutter. Legs caught. Devastating kick. Enabled to counter. Look out. You got to be kidding me.
Taking out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep.